It's time for more musical memories from Rudy Pelangeli here on Pure Oldies WNYY. Rudy's weekend hit parade countdown features favorites from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Brought to you by Kendall at Ithaca, Cayuga Medical Center, Bang's Funeral Home, and ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning. This is David Stewart, inviting you to enjoy some great music as Rudy plays the hits.
This is Bill Deal, correspondent at ABC News. Ithaca, where I worked on radio during my college days many moons ago, has always held a special place in my heart. Also special is Rudy Pelangeli. There's no one quite like him, and you'll know why when you listen to his show.
Hello, Central New York, and you listeners on the internet. This is Rudy Pelangeli, also known as Rudy on Duty. Welcome back to another trip down memory lane and your hit parade, a countdown of the top 10 songs from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. This is all thanks to Bang's Funeral Home, Kendall at Ithaca, the Cayuga Medical Center, and ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning Company. Now, before we start the countdown, it's reunion weekend at Ithaca College. A great big welcome back to all returning alumni, especially my former students at the School of Communications. By the way, they're celebrating their 75th anniversary this weekend. Your hit parade was a popular Saturday night live network radio program that featured the top songs each week from the 40s, 50s, and 60s, performed by studio musicians. But today, you're going to hear those songs from 1951, but performed by the original artists. You might say it's my recreation of that very popular vintage radio program.
Your Hit Parade. The top tunes all over America as determined by Your Hit Parade survey, which checks the bestsellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
And let's start with number 10 on this day in 1951. The Ames Brothers, Undecided.
You say it's yes and then it's no. You say you'll stay and then you go. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do? First you say you do, and then you don't. And then you say you will, and then you won't. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do? Now you wanna play, and then it's no. And when you say you'll stay, that's when you go. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do?
I've been sitting on a fence and it doesn't make much sense, 'cause you keep me in suspense and you know it. You promise to return when you don't, I really burn. Well, I guess I'll never learn and I'll show it.
If you got a heart and if you're kind, then don't keep us apart, make up your mind. You're undecided now, so what are you gonna do?
Thank you.
say you do, and then you don't, no, you don't. And then you say you will, and then you won't, no, you won't. You're undecided now, so what are you gonna do? Now you wanna play, and then it's no, and when you say you stay, that's when you go, you're undecided now, so what are you gonna do? I've been sitting on a fence, and it doesn't make much sense, cause you keep me in suspense, and you know it. You promise to return, when you don't I really burn. Well, I guess I'll never learn, and I'll show it. If you got a heart, and if you're kind, then don't keep us apart, make up your mind. You're undecided now, so what are you gonna do? You say it's yes and then it's no. You say you'll stay and then you go. You're undecided now, so what are you gonna do?
Number 9, Nat King Cole, Too Young.
They try to tell us we're too young, too young to really be in love. They say that love's a word we've only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet we're not too young to know this love will last, though years may go. And then someday they may recall we were not too young at
My name is Bernadette. I've always been on top of my mammogram. I was actually informed that I had dense breasts in between my regularly scheduled mammogram. I called my primary and asked about getting an ultrasound, and that's when we found things. The Cuga Health System is really focusing on breast care and breast surgery and having a breast care specialist. We really felt lucky that it was right here.
Learn more at cugahealth.org/breasthealth. Cuga Health, the right care, right here.
Back to your Hit Parade. Top 10 tunes on this day in 1951. Terry Gilkinson and the Weavers on Top of Old Smokey.
On top of Old Smokey, all covered with snow,
I lost my true lover for courting so slow.
For courting's a pleasure.
For courting's a pleasure.
But parting is grief.
But parting is grief.
And a false-hearted lover.
And a false-hearted lover.
Is worse than a thief.
Is worse than a thief.
A thief will just rob you.
A thief will just rob you.
And take what you have.
And take what you have.
But a false-hearted lover.
But a false-hearted lover.
To the grave,
will lead you to the grave,
and the grave will decay you,
and the grave will decay you,
turn you to dust,
and turn you to dust.
Not one boy in a hundred,
not one boy in a hundred,
a poor girl can trust,
a poor girl can trust.
After they'll hug you and kiss you,
they'll hug you and kiss you,
tell you more lies,
and tell you more lies.
Ties on a railroad,
cross ties on a railroad,
or stars in the sky,
or stars in the sky.
Never place your affection.
Never place your affection
on a green willow tree.
On a green willow tree.
For the leaves they will wither.
The leaves they will wither.
The roots they will die.
The roots they will die.
You'll all be forsaken.
You'll all be forsaken.
And never know why.
And never know why.
Number 7, Les Paul, Mary Ford, The World is Waiting for the Sunrise.
Dear one, the world is waiting for the sunrise. Every rose is covered with dew. And while the my heart
Kendall at Ithaca, situated on a beautiful 105-acre campus in the heart of the Finger Lakes, is the only lifetime care community in the area.
Kendall at Ithaca offers amenities and accommodations that recognize what you might want in a retirement community as your needs change. COVID showed us that living in community is more important than ever. A person recently committed to Kendall said it perfectly. Come when you can enjoy what Kendall has to offer, not when you are depending on what Kendall has to offer. With multiple levels of care under a single contract for life, this means one is assured of quality care for life.
For more information about Kendall, or a tour of their beautiful campus, or even spend a few days with them to experience Kendall for yourself, just phone 607-253-6325 or log on to kai.kendall.org. Back to the countdown now of the top 10 tunes on this day in 1951. Number 6, Del Wood, Down Yonder. Well, here we are halfway through the top 10 songs on this day in 1951. Time now for a Hit Parade Extra. Checking the calendar, next Tuesday is Halloween. Louis Prima and Keeley Smith, that old black magic.
Magic has me in a spell.
Oh, black magic that you weave so well.
Those icy fingers up and down my spine.
The same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine.
Same old tingle that I feel inside.
And then that elevator starts its ride.
Down and down I go.
Round and around I go.
Like a leaf caught in a tide.
I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name and I'm aflame.
Flame! Burn the desire!
That only your kiss.
Put out the fire! For you're the lover I have waited for.
You're the mate that fate had me create.
Loving the spin I'm in, under the old black magic called love.
Oh, in a spin, loving the spin I'm in, under the old
black magic called love. In a spin, love and spin I'm in, under the old black magic called love. I should stay away, but what can I do?
Put out the fire! For you're the lover I have waited for.
You're the mate that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine,
baby, down and down I go, round and round I go, in a spin, loving the spin I'm in.
How would you like to win the number one rated handheld pocket radio? It's the Sanjian HDR14 radio, selling for $99.99. Has features found on larger radios, things like analog and digital AM, FM, and HD reception. Easy to read backlit screen, 40 memory presets, clock, data, alarm, and sleep setting. Supports emergency channels, too. It comes with an earphone jack. And, actually, the list goes on and on. Now, if you'd like to enter the contest, it's very simple. Just send me your name, address, city, state, and zip code. And send that to Rudy, 324 South Geneva Street, Ithaca, New York, 14850. Or you could email me at rudyonduty.com. Now, all entries must begin by November 24th, with the winner announced on the 25th. Well, here we go. Here is this month's winner of the amazing Angean Pocket Radio. And I'm going to throw in an RP Media prize package, too. And the winner is Walter Amato from Watkins Glen. Congratulations, Walter. And my thanks to all you listeners out there who entered the contest. And I appreciate your comments, too. Now back to the top 10 tunes on this day. In 1951, Tony Bennett, Cold, Cold Heart. Oh, by the way, it also was a country hit, sung and recorded by Hank Williams.
I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrop start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? a time when I believe that you belong to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Number four, Bing Crosby and Jane Wyman in the cool, cool, cool of the evening.
Evening. Tell 'em I'll be there
in the cool, cool, cool of the evening.
Save your pappy a chair when the party's getting a glow on and singing fills the air in the shank of the night when the dudes are right. Well, you can tell 'em I'll be there.
I like a barbecue.
I like boil a ham.
And I vote for bouillabaisse stew.
What's that? I'd like a weenie baked steak and a layer cake.
And you'll get a tummy ache too.
We'll rent a tent or a teepee.
Woo-woo.
Let the town crier cry.
All's well.
And if it's RSVP, this is what I'll reply. In the cool, cool, cool of the evening,
the evening.
Tell 'em we'll be there. If you need a pair of freeloaders to fracture your affair, I may even give them Pagliacci.
Now stand back and give him air.
Everyone can relax and we'll have a few yaks.
And you can tell them we'll be there. We said the bumblebee, let's have a jubilee. When said the prairie hen, soon.
Shaw said the dinosaur. Where said the grizzly bear? Under the light of the moon.
How about your brother jackass? Everyone gaily cried. Are you coming to the fracas?
Ain't gonna blow it.
And over his specs he sighed.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening,
tell him I'll be there.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening,
slick 'em on my hair.
If perchance we look a bit peaked,
remember sail again.
If we're still on our feet and there's something to eat,
well, you can tell 'em we'll be there. When the party's getting a glow on and singing fills the air.
If there's gas in my hack and my laundry is back.
If there's room for one more and you need me.
Why, sure.
If you need a new face or a tenor or a bass.
If I can climb out of bed and put a head on my head.
Well, you can tell them we'll be there.
A real beating from you and your family every day. The kids track mud all over me. The dog leaves a bunch of fur balls everywhere. You spilt coffee the other day while entertaining guests. And your husband left a trail of potato chip crumbs from the sofa to the kitchen last night while watching the football game. Don't you think it's about time to give me a good cleaning?
Yes, it's time to call ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaners in Ithaca. You know, Ken and Harriet Adams started the business back in 1971 And when they retired, their daughter, Vanessa, took over. Matter of fact, I still call ABC to clean our carpets, especially during the holidays, and I recommend you do the same thing. I also recommend you check their free monthly email newsletter, ABC, All Gentle Rug and Carpet Cleaners, serving this area for over 50 years. Thanks to Ken, Harriet, and Vanessa. They're located at 130 Cecil Malone Drive, just the back of Wegmans. Don't forget to tell them Rudy sent you. Now back to the countdown. Top 10 tunes on this day, 1951. Number 3, Eddie Howard with his orchestra, It's No Sin.
Take away the breath of flowers, it would surely be a sin. Take the rain from April showers, it's a sin. Take away the violins, dear, from a lovely symphony, and the music deep within would cease to be. Is it a sin to love you so, to hold you close and know you are leaving? Though you take away my heart, dear, still the beating there within, I'll keep loving you forever, for it's no sin. Is it a sin to love you so, to hold you close and keep loving you forever, for it's no sin.
Number 2, Tony Martin, I Get Ideas.
Dancing and you're dangerously near me, I get ideas, I want to hold you so much closer than I dare to, I want to scold you cause I care more than I care to, and when you touch me and there's fire in every finger, I get ideas. And after we have kissed goodnight and still you linger, I kinda think you get ideas too. Your eyes are always saying the things you're never saying. I only hope they're saying that you could love me too. For that's the whole idea, it's true. The lovely idea that I've fallen in love with you. Thank you. are dancing and you're dangerously near me. I get ideas. I want to hold you so much closer than I dare to. I want to scold you cause I care more than I care to. And when you touch me and there's fire in every finger, I get ideas. And after we have kissed goodnight and still you linger, I kind of think you get ideas too. Your eyes are always saying the things you're never saying. I only hope they're saying that you could love me too. For that's the whole idea, it's true. The lovely idea that I've fallen in love with you.
Do you think I forgot? Happy birthday.
Honey, flowers. And you remembered I've always loved irises since our wedding.
Wow. How could I forget? I also know you like orange creams. And this special perfume.
After 30 years, we know everything about each other. Or do we? You know, there's one thing we never talk about. Our funerals.
My ex-funeral home understands that discussing death and dying can be very difficult. Well, they believe that by preparing for your future or for seniors and their loved ones, you'll have peace of mind knowing that everything before, during, and after the funeral will be handled by Bang's Funeral Home, serving this area for over 80 years, located in the historic building at Albany and Green Streets in Ithaca. For more information, log on to the website bangsfuneralhome.com.
Number one, the top tune of the week, the song the survey finds in first place.
21 weeks on the Hit Parade in 1951, 12 at number one. Tony Bennett with his first big hit, Because of You.
A song in my heart. Because of you, my romance had its start. Because of you, the sun will shine, the moon and stars will say are mine forever and never to part. I only live for your love and your kiss. It's paradise to be near you like this. Because of you, my life is now worthwhile, and I can smile because of you. Ah.
and smile because of you.
Growing old is something we all think about. Growing old well is something that everyone hopes to do. At Lifelong in Ithaca, the goal is to be a valuable and supportive resource for those of us in our second half. Lifelong's activities and events, as well as support and social groups, promote continued mental, physical, and creative growth and health in a welcoming and positive environment that's comfortable for all of us. Lifelong is a center for information and services. If you're seeking help with taxes, health insurance, volunteer opportunities, and other matters connected with living well after age 50. A Lifelong membership will enrich and invigorate whether you are still working or retired. For more information, visit Lifelong, 119 West Court Street in Ithaca, serving Tompkins County for more than 60 years.
I was listening to Your Hit Parade, a recreation of the top 10 songs on this day in 1951. By the way, if you'd like to hear today's program or previous programs, just log on to RudyOnDuty.com or YouTube, enter Rudy on Duty Hit Parade. Thanks for listening, and thanks to Bang's Funeral Home, the Cougar Medical Center, ABC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaners, and Kendall at Ithaca, who all make this program possible. This is Rudy Perangeli. Join me again next weekend, same time, same station. Until then...
So long for a while.
That's all the song.
For listening to Rudy Perangeli's Hit Parade Countdown, a weekly feature spotlighting music from the Hit Parade in the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Tune in Saturday afternoons at 5 and Sunday mornings at 10 and relive the music that made memories. On behalf of the staff and management of RP Media, this is David Stewart inviting you to listen again next weekend.